Both these teams come into this game with a lot of confidence, Chris. They're playing excellent basketball right now.
Yeah, and teams like this would usually tell you they encircle this game.
And TJ pumps it down. Outside, can't hit that one. And the Rockets stick it the other way. Their last game, a win against the Lakers, looking to carry it into this one. Drops in the layup for two. Bonds got his second loading. They're a surprise contender last season.
But they did sneak up on some teams with how well they played early on. Front office did a great job with two.
Yeah, it was a fun run, but the team just... Ooh!
Chaos moment. Okay, well, let's go down to David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Well, DJ in the last matchup.
Yeah, he was special. The biggest challenge for him tonight.
And some great basketball going on. Chris, there are so many players that can make you just scratch your head.
Oh!
He may be the best athlete in the league. That one good for two. DJ, 30 points in the game. And DJ comes to town.
Move him at times down low on the block.
Wells, he's checked in for Houston. And it goes down 2 points. And then Sham down right as he goes on. DJ with it. DJ comes to town.
Oh, it's never really easy trying to contain DJ. You see how he goes right at the defense.
60 seconds off the clock here in the fourth. And DJ hit. And DJ comes to town.
Oh, this second half, he's been accurate and prolific at the same time.
Setting the tone in the first matchup.
Oh!
And that's a killer hit.